Okay, so in this video, we will see how we can copy a list into another list. Means we are going to copy all these values from list one to the another list. Okay, so just write a new list. This is a new list. So you just can't write list two is equal to list one, because as we know in Python, any variable list is also a variable. You cannot just define the values just like that, because here the list is referring to these values, right? Not actually defining these values. Okay, so to get a copy of this list, what we can do is we can write the name of the list. Means I want the values of list one, so I'm going to write the list one dot copy. Copy is a function which will copy the values of a particular list, and as I'm giving this value inside this, means whatever is coming here will be stored in this particular variable. Okay, so now let's check whether the values are printed or not. So I'm going to print the list two. Okay, so as we know, we have the values into the list one, not to the list two. We just copied. So let's see whether the values are copied or not. So now run means the values are all copied. Okay, another way what we can do is, another way is just write the list method. List is a method, so that's why I'm not using the list as a name. Okay, that's why I have written one and two, because list is actually a method, and inside this you can pass the name of the list which you want to be copied. For example, I want the list one to be copied. Okay, so now let's check this again. Okay, so again the values are copied into the list two. Okay, so these are the two ways we can copy the values of a particular list into the another list. Okay.